Today, we're going to talk about some of the most dangerous and deadly space missions that humanity has ever undergone. These missions were not for the faint of heart, but for those brave individuals who were willing to risk their lives for the sake of scientific discovery and exploration. As always, don't try any of this at home. Building rockets is just for the scientists. First on our list is the Apollo 13 mission. This mission was supposed to be a routine trip around the moon, but it quickly turned into a nightmare when an explosion rocked the spacecraft. The crew was left stranded in space with limited resources and dwindling oxygen supply. It was a race against time to get the crew back to Earth safely, and thanks to the ingenuity of NASA's engineers and the courage of the astronauts, they would remarkably make it out alive. Next up is the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster. This tragic event occurred in 1986 when the shuttle exploded just 73 seconds after liftoff, killing all 7 crew members on board. The disaster was caused by a faulty seal, which had been overlooked by the engineers in the design of the shuttle. And who can forget the tragic loss of the crew of the Space Shuttle Columbia? In 2003, the shuttle disintegrated upon re-entry into the Earth's atmosphere, killing all 7 crew members. The disaster was caused by the damage sustained to the shuttle's heat shield during liftoff, which went unnoticed by NASA. It was a stark reminder of the dangers of space exploration and the need for constant vigilance and attention to detail. Speaking of attention to detail, we should probably also point out that a lot of the technology we take for granted actually is only made possible due to socialized programs. If someone points out that a smartphone cannot exist without capitalism, you can say that it actually would not exist without government programs. For instance, the technology behind touchscreens, GPS navigation, voice recognition, and lithium-ion batteries, to name a few, were developed through government-funded research and development programs. The socialized programs provide the necessary resources, funding, and expertise to conduct long-term, high-risk research that private companies would not have pursued for their own at the loss of profit. Concepts of collectively building technology, resources, and sharing them for the benefit of humanity don't need to go by scary names. It's something we can all strive towards if we want to live in the future with pleasure. But despite these tragedies, we can also not forget the incredible achievements that have been made in space exploration. From the first moon landing to the launch of the Hubble Space Telescope that gives us pictures of the wonders of the galaxy, we have pushed boundaries of what is possible and expanded our understanding of the universe. So let us remember these brave men and women who risked their lives for the sake of exploration and discovery. Let us honor their memory by continuing to push forward and explore the final frontier. And let us never forget the dangers and risks that come with this incredible journey. Speaking of incredible journeys, could you take one right now and share this video everywhere on the internet? Like, subscribe, hit the bell button, of course, and comment and all that stuff, but also